kita teruskan perjalanan. Lepas pesan malam, saya rasa ikut jalan ni, lorong ni. Keluar rumah tadi lebih kurang jam 5.20 petang. Sekarang sudah pukul 7. Nanti 2 jam jalan kaki. Turun tangga, naik tangga, turun tangga, naik tangga, naik tangga, turun tangga. Ke sini, ke sana, ke depan, ke belakang. Pusing-pusing cari konten menarik. keluar dekat Plaza Pelangi sekarang. Saya lalu ni. Okay, lalu sinilah saya. Acik. Pemandangan malam cantik dengan lampu-lampu tu. Nah, ni hadiah untuk you all. Bunga emas. SDS. Hi brother, how are you?
Fine.
Yes.
Don't see my camera.
Nando's. Sekarang saya di bangunan Plaza Pelangi. Pelangi.
Gambar.
Video di. Halo Kitty. Hai. Hai hai Kitty. Hai. Oh, okay. I'll see you, okay? Have a good time. Okay, brother.
Boleh tengok.
Okay, bye. See you. See you, Kitty. Dulu restoran-restoran ni ramai orang lah. Ikut giliran. Sekarang masih sunyi. Hi, hello. How's business? How's business? Okay, yes. Improving, improving, yeah?
Yeah, improving.
Yes. You guys open from what time to what time?
We open 11:30, then we close afternoon 3:30. Then we open again at 5, then we close at 10:30.
Okay, every day.
Yeah.
I see. All right. So, get the info, guys. Okay, yeah. I'll see you. Thank you, brother.
Yeah,
yeah, you may watch maybe Sunday. I will post it.
Okay.
Yeah, Treza World TV.
Okay.
Are
you going to
yes. World, not Borneo.
Okay, can take pictures?
Yeah, can. Yeah, sure. Not Borneo, yeah, World. I just changed. Yes. Okay, yes, since... Okay, I take
picture the...
Yeah. World, yeah? World, W-O-R-L-D, yeah?
Yeah,
no Borneo. Yes? Yeah. Okay. All right. I see you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, what's your name?
Dax.
Sorry?
Dax from Philippines.
Oh, okay. Say hi to your family in Philippines.
Hello, hi.
Yeah, I'll post on Sunday.
Yeah.
This is a place where brother work here. For the family in Philippines, yeah?
Okay.
All right. I see you guys.
Bye.
All right. Thank you. Bye. So friendly. Yes. Filipinos people are very friendly. As usual. Right? Okay, I'll see you. Bye bye. Aldini. So, selagi ada data, selagi itulah saya akan ambil video sebab sayang ya. Kalau tak ambil setiap langkah tu, kita buang masa dan tenaga, tak nampak apa-apa, rugi. So, Pakcik dah mula bisnes, Pakcik? Ya, dah mula. Ya, dia dah mula bisnes. Ini nasi lemak Pakcik ni kan? So, you all boleh. Kalau dulu memang ramai customer, macam biasalah, mana-mana pun kan? Okey, kita seberang jalan. Kita ke seberang. Depan tu bagus hotel. Tak tahu kenapa tak ada lampu. Okey, saya rasa kita seberang. Seberang jalan. kasi may ni chumni. May makanan ta eh. Thai restaurant. So, beginilah keadaan dalam waktu PKP ni. So, okeylah, masih ada customer dekat dalam. Kalau dulu, sama jugalah cerita dia. Berbaris tunggu giliran. Dressing. So, harap-harap you guys tak boring tengok video saya ya. Okay. I nak bungkus makanan dekat restoran. Balapan violin. Video saya di sini.